right now at Peaches Cafe. Meron sila dito ngayon, guys, Christmas Bazaar every weekend. So until 27, andito pa yung Christmas Bazaar. So ayan, Peaches Cafe again. This is owned by our fellow Filipina, Ate Peachy. Ayan, pasok tayo sa loob. Merong party. Ayan. Ito yung kanilang mga products. Pasok tayo sa loob. These are the products. Smart aroma burner. Say hi pala muna. The spice corner. And then these are herbal hair conditioner. May shampoo. Ayan, onion shampoo. Oo. Ay, meron kami onion oil. Pero shampoo, try mo to. Ano to?
Mga sample. This is a lip scrub.
Ah, okay.
These two are lip scrubs and these two are lip balms.
What about this one?
These are Kumkum Adi Thailam and Nalpal Adi. This is for anti-aging and dark spots, pigmentation for older ladies.
Peaches Cafe, hi! We are Peaches Cafe, guys. Then, this spice corner. And then, meron dito nagbibenta ng jewelry. Ay, ala, ang nice today.
Nakit din yung blue. I like this.
Bilin mo na lang kaya lahat. Ala, ang nice din. Oh. Gusto ko yung mga ganitong color ngayon.
Mga ganito?
Oo.
Ito blue. Ito, kit nga ito.
Oo. Oh, oh. Magtingin-tingin muna tayo dito.
Ang cute na.
Pag maghuhugas ng pinggan.
May ganda naman.
Wait lang, guys. Maghuhugas ako ng pinggan. Kay Ate Peach. Ring. Magkano to, te?
899. Ano siya, oh? Parang, oh, guys.
Meron din.
Karay-karay-karay.
Visionarya.
Karay sa akin. Kasi oh, oh. Malaki yung bato.
Oh my God.
Anong kailangan mo? Sige na, bili na kayo.
Ate May, sabi ka, wait lang, maghugas mo na akong pinggan.
I'll just wash my dishes.
First, isang pahiram ko sa'yo. Pero, ano, ako mga katak na. Nakasisi.
Wait lang, nakasisi. Ouch! Ouch! Ayan. I think ito yung kukunin ko, guys. Hair clip lang. Cute, diba? Ayan.
It's heavy. Yes.
Madam na madam.
Sandali lang.
Wait a minute. Hindi siya mapakali kung ano yung bibilhin niya, guys. Meron din silang mga bags. Ang ganda, guys. Is this yours also?
No.
Nice. And then Ate D, meron din pala si silang ganito, oh. Hair tie. Hair tie mo siya. Ganyan lang. Oo.
Ano yan?
Ano to?
Plant. Soy or what?
Coffee. Wala yung nagbibenta.
Christmas party yung pinuntahan namin dito. At I say
hi!
Mga Pinay sa Bangalore. Ati Peachy.
Ganito sa
lang. Say not in Maria.
Yeah, guys, if you want to buy something, a Filipino dish.
Yeah, ilalagay ko yung Facebook.
Ilalagay ko yung Facebook page niya. And also, you can celebrate your party here at Peachy's Cafe. Just like Ati Peachy.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, yes, you. Ilalagay ko yung Facebook page niya.
Ito ba yung secreto?
So 750 kanya, 250 lang sa'yo.
Oh, yellow one.
Paubos na yung mga pagkain. Then, binigyan ako ni Ate Eunice. Asante sa jump sa loob. Meron siyang...
Unboxing of the hamper by the owner.
Yeah. Ate, ano nga yung pangalan ng ano mo, te?
Luna Patisserie.
Luna Patisserie. Meron ka Facebook page, di ba, te?
Instagram.
Instagram. See? Packaging. Packaging pa lang yan.
Yeah.
Ilalagay ko yung ano mo, te? Instagram. Hello, the Spice Corner.
Party na kinrush namin.
Oo, nakiparty lang kami, guys.
Ito pa yung magpaparty.
Ito pala yung Peaches Cafe ngayon. Ito yung pinuntahan namin nung last time. Dito rin kami kumain. Malaki yung space na ito. Peaches Cafe 1. Ito yung mga menu ni Ate Peach. Burgers, pizza, chicken, milkshake, coffee, yan. Peaches Cafe, Dumasandra Road. Meron din sila ni Ate Peachy pala, ano, oh, ramen. Sino yung gumawa nito? Ito. Masarap yung mahablang kanila. Oo, no?
Grabe sa timadero eh, pamaha eh.
Mga Bisaya ni Galik, guys. Puro Bisaya. Bisaya lahat, no?
Okay na po diha.
Mahilig ang mga Indiano sa Bisaya. Dili. Bisaya ka, diba?
Bisaya. Yan doon lang pinanganak.
Dugong Bisaya. Ito yung mga asawa nila, guys. And mga kids.
Please, kainin nyo na yung kanin.
Nag-iingaw pa rin sila sa likod. So, sabi ko, bilisan nyo. Nag-uumi, anak.
Ano oras na mag-close dito?
10.
10 pa naman. Pwede tayo hanggang 12.
Oh, wala problema. Ang daming kanin niya. Pinagsain ko sila.
Eh, kanihan ko ba?
Okay lang.
Ito lang.
Mas, baka, nakadami na ako kanina niyan. Yan ang kinakain, yan ang tinitira ko kanina at saka yung ano, potato.
And meron din pala silang sushi bake dito, guys.
Ay, no, I did not see that. Wala na yung wrap.
Wala, masarap to.
Nandito yung wrap kanina, wala na.
Ubus na.
Pero ito, kahit ito lang, masarap na.
Ito, sushi bake, guys. Meron din sila kanina. Biko.
Ay, nagamit ko nito.
Mga cookies. Paubos na actually, guys. Mashed potato ba ito, Teh?
Mm-hmm.
Mashed potato.
Hello. Hi sa mga
may tanong ako. May tanong ako sa inyo. Stoy, may tanong ako sa inyo. Anong nagustuhan nyo sa mga Indiano? Hindi kasi ako makarelate.
Ay, dito.
Hindi ako makarelate.
Dito, ay, hindi ka.
Very good.
Hindi ako. Ana-ana, Teh? Ate?
Yeah, very responsible.
And then?
Loyal. Very responsible.
Tama.
Ano, malayo talaga sa Pinoy.
Baka mabar tayo na.
Yeah, sorry. Tapos mga ano sila? Mga mababait. May respeto.
Family-oriented.
Game na game.
Oh, ikaw, anong sagot mo?
Saan?
Bakit mo nagustuhan ang Indiano? Kasi hindi ako makarelate. Bakit ka nagpakasal sa Indiano? Hindi.
Sinagot nga nila?
hindi ka na makarelate? Yung mga husband naman, why did you like Filipina as a wife?
Because you have married around 13 years. My parents in the front, very polite. Until you very hard on every time, they are very the same.
Yeah, family.
Saan yung asawa nito?
Ate, pakinggan mo yung sagot ng asawa mo. Why did you like her?
Oh, she is so much pretty.
Wow! Kinilig. What qualities or behavior?
What is no? Filipino is very nice and she is like culinary, very nice cooking.
The way to a man's heart, ate, the way to a man's heart is through his stomach.
Payat yan dati.
Ang sweet naman nito.
Parang tayo lang yung walang partner nito.
Can I ask you a question? What do you like about Filipina? Your Filipina wife. What do you like about your Filipina wife?
Looking. How long is your vlog? Because I can go on for hours.
Haba ng hair. Maybe you can give me 1 minute explanation.
The fact that she hasn't killed me already and put up with my craziness is more than what I can ask for, and I'm really thankful for that. And, well.
Kilig.
See, I mean, life is a journey and I'm glad I get to share it with
you. Bigla talaga mga Indian, no? Mas sweet sa mga words na to, no? Agree ka, Teh? Kaya nga naka... Asan? Ano? Tumatakas. Huli ka. Natakot ata, Teh.
Oo, natakot. Gis, gino.
Continuation.
Me.
Merry Christmas, everyone! Ate, greet mo silang Merry Christmas! Ito yung pag-i-enjoy dito sa Bangalore, sa India.
Yeah, it's so fun in Bangalore, you know? Filipino in Bangalore. Say hi, ate!
Hello!
She's having a YouTube channel, guys.
Please subscribe to my channel.
Go! Start vlogging. And then, Spice Corner.
Paalis na kami, guys. Dito again, Peaches Cafe. Yes, we will. Sure. Soon. Bye-bye. This is ito yung first branch ni Ate Peach, Peaches Cafe. Ayan. Bye-bye, Ate D. Bye-bye. Ma'am CJ, say bye to my vlog.
Meron kaming dala. Meron pala akong dala kasi pinadalhan ako nila.
What is this, baby?
Filipino food. Alam ko hindi ka kaya to sabi. Ano na to, guys? So, this is Mablanca. I think among all, ito lang yung kakainin nila. Ipapatry ko sa kanila yung ito. Mablanca. Salamat sa mga Pinays. And then this one is... Can you open this one, Han?
What is this?
That's from Eunice. Yung Instagram account niya is... Masarap yung mga luto niyang mga cake. Yan. Oh, mayroon pa palang ano? Card. Tingnan mo. Look at that. Ang ganda ng packaging niya, oh. Ayan siya, guys. Focus.
Cookies.
Luna Patisserie. Thank you, Eunice. And then, that one.
Cookies. Cake.
Yan. Tingnan niyo ang cute. Cookies. And then, ito. I'm not sure if that is. We'll try this. I think this is jam, strawberry jam.
Mm-hmm.
Ang cute. Luna Patisserie, Bangalore, guys. Lalagay ko sa description yung link ng kanilang mga Facebook, Instagram. They have their own businesses here in Bangalore. So let's try. Yung Mablanca. And then itong Kayunis. Let's tell it. Try that also. How's that? Sure, but pag sure you're just doing thumbs up and then later you don't like.
Taste test tayo. Actually, that Mablanca, we have tried cooking that last time. You remember?
Okay, hi. I think you last time.
That's that corn I have cooked.
Oh, yes,
it's
hard.
How's the cookies? Luna Patisserie Bangalore.
Yes.
Tell you try this. Mm-hmm.
It's sweet, but it's not too sweet. Thank you, Eunice. Thank you so much.
What is that?
Cake. I love sweets.
Basta sweets.
Hindi maging ingredients, Abby. Let's Stella try it also.
It's like custard, no?
Mm-mm. Somehow like a cake. That's good.
Milk cake this at her first, no?
Thank you so much, Eunice.
This she will use later.
Yung strawberry jam. Next time na yan. Thank you again. That's it for today's vlog, guys. Actually, I was not planning to vlog earlier kasi nga party yun ng mga Pinoy. So, baka nahihiya sila sa vlog ba. So, later na lang ako nag-vlog. But anyway, we enjoyed the party and game na game din sila. So, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you on our next vlog. Good night. Advance Merry Christmas.
Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this channel.
And click the bell button so you will be notified if we have new videos. Thank you so much. Good night.
Bye-bye.